I've got some trash here in this box that Oscar is going to love.
Go away.
Okay, Oscar, I'll go away and throw away this fabulous trash somewhere else.
Trash? Trash? Did you say trash?
Yes, I did.
Yeah? Yeah, well, what you got there, Skinny?
Well, I've got this old jug. It used to be so nice, but see, it's got a big chip in it. See,
yeah,
right there?
Great, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, put her there, but don't smudge the dust. Yeah. What else?
And I've got this bucket. See, it's no good. It's got a hole in it.
No good? A bucket with a hole? Wow. Be still my heart.
Yeah.
Yeah. What else?
Well, I've got this old sock.
An old sock, huh?
With a hole in it.
Wow.
Yeah, look at this.
Woo-hoo. Oh, a little worn out there. Bet you lost the other sock that goes with it, too.
Yeah,
huh?
I did.
Yeah. Well, okay. Anything else?
No, that's it.
Huh. Well, okay, that's enough. I mean, that's quite a haul. Look at all this great stuff. Why, if I weren't a grouch, I'd say, thank you for all this great stuff. But I don't, because I'm a grouch. Instead, I'll say, you can go now. I said, you can go now.
Wait a minute, Oscar, I'm thinking.
What?
You know, I can probably turn this old jug into a nice lamp.
You wouldn't.
Yeah, aww. I could. Listen, there are some spare parts aww in the fix-it shop, and all I have to do is fix it up, and it'll look really great on my desk. I'll take this back.
Well, at least I get to keep the bucket and the sock, right?
Well, you know, actually, now that I think about it, I can use this bucket for a plant that I've been wanting to get for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to take this back, too.
Yeah, wait, great. Well, I don't think there's anything you can do with a sock.
No, I have nothing yet.
Good.
Well, actually, Oscar, you know, I could make a puppet out of it for my niece.
A puppet?
Watch. Hiya, Oscar! Give me a big kiss!
Yuck! It looks like lamb chalk with stripes. I hate puppets.
I'm sorry, Oscar. I know you're disappointed, but I'll tell you what. You can keep the box.
Yeah, you sure?
I'm sure. You can keep the box, Oscar.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, then. Hey. You know what I really wanted in the first place? This box.
From out of the West rode that brave but forgetful cowboy, Forgetful Jones, to help a citizen in trouble.
Citizen in trouble? I'm not in any trouble.
Yee-haw! Howdy there, partner.
Hi.
Never fear, Forgetful Jones is here. Now, what's the problem?
There's no problem. I just finished eating lunch. Everything's fine.
Well, don't be so sure. There may be varmints about who want to take your cattle.
I don't have any cattle.
Wait just a cactus stickin' minute. Didn't you say you just finished lunch?
Yeah, I did. That's what I said.
Well, I seem to remember eating lunch myself a few times, and after eating lunch, I did something important.
Mm.
Now, you just finished eating, right?
That's what I said.
That's what you said,
That's what I said.
Well, sure as shooting, it's something that comes after eating.
Mm.
It's something that has to do with, a brush! That's it!
A brush?
Yeah, I remember now.
Oh, good.
I was out on the range with my horse Buster and my pal Clementine, and we brushed our teeth after eating. That's it. You gotta brush your teeth. Here you go.
Well, partner, I want to thank you for a reminder, Mike.
My pleasure, partner. Now just go out and round up your teeth so you can brush them. You wait right here. Yee-haw!
Wait. I got them.
Don Music is just about to sing a song for us that he just wrote.
That's right.
What is it, Don Music?
Why, it's called Use a Brick, It's a song about bricks, Maria, bricks! Those tough, little, cute, strong, durable, trusting building blocks of human accomplishment that we take so for granted.
You mean bricks like in a brick wall?
Yes, yes, exactly.
Ah, well, what about them?
Well, they're wonderful! Wonderful! I was just sitting here a little while ago trying to make up a song, and suddenly it hit me. Bricks!
You were hit with a brick?
Oh, well, not actually, no. In a way, you see, I started to notice all around Sesame Street the different ways bricks were being used.
Oh, I see.
For instance, look what's holding open that window over there.
It's a brick!
Right! And look what's keeping that row of books from falling down over there on the counter at Mr. Hooper's store.
It's a brick.
Right again. And look what's keeping my music from blowing all over creation.
Well, it's a brick.
The correct answer. Bricks do more than just sit around in buildings, and that's why I've written this song. If your window won't stay open and keeps closing with a click, there's one thing to remember, you can always use a brick. Use a brick, use a brick, use a brick, use a brick. If you've got some books with pictures that fall down with a flick, an answer to your problem is to hold them with a brick. Use a brick, use a brick, use a brick, use a brick. If the wind does blow your papers and you're sorry and you're sick, a way to not be scattered is to set in place a brick. Use a brick, use a brick, use a brick, use a brick. If your new song needs a subject and the problem can't be licked, one choice you might consider is to sing about a brick. Use a brick, use a brick, use a brick, use a brick. One more time. Use a brick, use a brick.
Very much.
Use a brick. I never knew that.
Ask a flavor, Elmo. Any game. New game. Ask a chew. Yeah. Elmo play grouch game. How's that?
A grouch game?
Yeah. A grouch game. Yeah.
Yeah. I think I got a game for you, Elmo.
Oh, hooray for Oscar.
Yeah. Hooray for me. It's called the listening game. Yeah, that's what it's called.
Oh, hooray for Oscar! Hooray for listening game! Hooray!
This might just work. Now, what you do, Elmo, is you cover over your eyes.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, you got that?
Yeah. Elmo has hands over eyes.
Oh,
go ahead, Oscar.
Good. Now, you just listen for sounds. You ready?
Elmo ready, Oscar. I'm all ready to play listening for sounds. I'm all ready to play listening game.
Okay.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
Get set. Go.
Okay. I'm all listening. I'm all here. I'm all listening to car drive by. I'm all here. Car go. Vroom, 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 vroom. Beep, beep. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Beep, beep. Okay. Oh. I'm going to listen to a truck drive by. I'm going to hear a big truck go bump, 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 squeak. Bump, 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 squeak. Bump, 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 squeak.
Elmo, can you quiet down there?
Oh. I'm going to listen to Oscar say, quiet down there.
Elmo, you're not supposed to talk during the listening game.
Ooh. I'm gonna listen to Oscar say, you're not supposed to talk during your listening game.
Whoa!
I'm gonna listen to Oscar go, oh! Boom! Splash! I'm gonna listen to Oscar go for a swim. Now I'm listening to Fluffy go for a swim.
I can't stand it!
Ooh! Listening game fun! Now, to Oscar doing the backstroke. Oh, Oscar, good! Emma listening to Oscar say, you can stop already, go away! Play listening games somewhere else, far, far!
You can stop now!
Elmo listened to Oscar say, okay, Elmo, you win. You won the listening game. You can stop now! Elmo hear music.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters M.
Elmo listened to Maria say Sesame Street was brought to you by the letter M.
And R.
And R.
And by the number 10.
And by the number 10.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Adios.
Adios.